Hi, I'm Claren Cowie. I work at the Yale University Porvoo Center for Teaching and Learning. Today I will explain how to use course blogs in Canvas. Let's begin our tutorial. You can access the blog by logging into Canvas and going to the course site. Click on Course Blog in the course navigation to be taken to the blog. If this is your first time accessing the course blog, you must follow these steps in order to connect your Canvas account with the course blog. If you miss this step, you will not have access to the blog. You can use a link or a bookmark on subsequent visits. However, you may be asked to log in. Accessing the course blog via Canvas will automatically authenticate your account and you will not need to log in. Once you are on the course blog, you can set your profile and change your display name. To do this, go to the top right and hover over your name and click Edit My Profile. Scroll down to Display Name Publicly As and click the drop-down menu. Here you can set your name as it appears in your profile and when you post. After making your selection, be sure to go to the bottom and click Update Profile to save your changes. To return to the course blog, click on the blog title at the top. You're now ready to create new posts in the course blog. You can create new posts by clicking on the plus new button in the black bar at the top left. Add a title to your post and add the content of your post to the main text area. This text area is a rich content editor where you can add formatting to your post. You can also add both images and videos to your post by clicking the Add Media button right above the main text area. You can upload an image or video from your computer by dragging and dropping the file into this area or selecting files and browsing through your computer. You can also find them in the Media Library tab if you have already previously uploaded them. You can also use images you find online as well as YouTube and Vimeo videos by going to Insert from URL. Once you have the media you want to add selected, click Insert into Post and it will appear in the main text area. You can add category or tags to help organize your post, but this is not necessary. Once you are ready to post, click Publish and it will appear on the course blog. To edit an existing post you have made, click Edit here or click on the title of the post and click Edit there. Make your desired changes and click Update. If you would like to delete the post altogether, click Move to Trash. You can comment on an existing post by clicking Comment or clicking on the title of the post and scrolling down to the Leave a Reply area. Type your comment in the provided text area and click Post Comment. Your comment now appears below the post itself. If you want to see a post made by a particular person, you can filter the posts on the right-hand side. Finally, everything I covered in this tutorial can be found in the How to Post page in the top navigation, just in case you need a refresher. This concludes our video tutorial. Thank you for watching and listening. The Porvoo Center has developed a library of digital recordings and resources, so we encourage you to search for other helpful information on our website.